year. I've seen four bases. They're actually all in jazz one. One of them's a seventh grader, that's Marley. She's the quiet one. I've seen four trumpets, three of whom are seventh graders. I see four trombones, two of them are seventh graders. Two barrys, one's a seventh grader. A baritone, sorry, Haley, euphonium. She's an eighth grader. Saxophones, let's see, I got seventh grade, seventh grade, seventh grade, seventh grade, seventh grade, seventh grade. Pretty good, huh? Mom is unfortunately a 5.0 out of 4.0. Let's hope that I'll be back for a few more years. You could probably take over from me when I retire if you stick around. You know. Yeah. Let's see, Henry, seventh grader. Sammy, seventh grader. Bryce, you may have a time. Bryce is also a seventh grader. So we got a nice little mixture here, almost half and half. Most of the Jazz 1 kids are eighth graders this year, but we've really enjoyed doing this. What we're doing this year is on Fridays, I think you know this, you're bringing your kids to school an hour early. So it's not costing many money, it's not after school, and we're just working together, kind of a peer tutoring situation. And it's going pretty well considering they've only had a few rehearsals. So this Friday we're gonna get brand new music. We'll start working on new music for the May 8 concert. So hopefully you'll enjoy our next selection. This one is by Mike Lewis, and it's entitled Un Poquito Latino. By the way, lots of food. Are we out of food yet, Lucy? We're out of food? It's gone? That's it? We have food? Has the price gone up yet? Going up in 2 minutes, quick. It's not Chick-fil-A, it's better. Better. Back in the days when you had short hair. Yeah. They're all tall now. Yeah, all grown up. Just bring back memories, you guys. I remember you were playing sax or were you playing piano? Huh? Both at the same time, yeah. Yeah, very cool. You're writing and arranging now, aren't you? Yeah, I love it. See, they grow up. So we're going to do Sex Doll. We're going to feature Harley. She's on the trombone. Same last name as myself. Coincidentally. She has a fan club here. If you're in the Harley fan club, can you give her a hoot? Awesome. Very good. And we're going to hear from Drake. How about the Drake fan club? And I think Nam's going to play on this one too, yeah? Yeah. Nam has a fan club. www.danrocks. Yeah, rocks, yeah. Good job, Dan. All right, so this is Sex Doll. When these guys are done, we're gonna do a little bit of shuffling around, and then the Jazz One's gonna play a couple of numbers for you guys. Thanks so much for coming out and supporting music education. Like I said, think of what they sounded like a year ago compared to now. And I mean, meeting every day has everything to do with it, but they have all these cool choices, you know, when they get to middle school, and we've been lucky enough to be able to do some things. One of the things we're working on now is acoustically treating this room so it's not a big echo chamber, and Tyler's been a big help with that, but we're expecting that to happen sometime soon. I don't know, before the next concert, but soon. So that'll be really cool. You guys would be like, whoa.